Excuse me. You're eating my peach. What are you gonna do about it? What are you, deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it.
You are not sorry.
But you will be.
They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters. The hallways, they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning. I'm crying, they're coming for me.
Who are you?
The story of a brother and a sister.
I'm colder
with their
than
mommy
this home. I'm meaner than my demons. I'm bigger than these bones. I know the kids cried out, please stop your skin.
Do not touch me.
The slightest of sound.
Don't you ever lay a hand on me.
I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body.
Just show me.
I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons.
That doesn't allow
me. I'm bigger than these bones.
One life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives. Well, then you're a nurse.
They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head.
We all do bad things. I know how that feels.
They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm bigger than my body.
Looking good today, Mildred.
I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
I'm bigger than these bones.
Letting
me into this hospital
was the best decision you ever made.
And all the kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me.
I am your superior.